Southern Indian state of Tamil Nadu is witnessing over 50% recovery rate of COVID cases. The recoveries are more than active cases now in the state. And now there's a lockdown within a lockdown in the big cities of the state. Our correspondent Siddharth MP brings us this ground report from Chennai.
In what comes as a major relief for the state of Tamil Nadu, the gap between the number of recoveries from coronavirus and the active cases of coronavirus have been increasing. So now there are over 1,000 people in the state who have recovered from the coronavirus. 1,020 people, to be very specific, have recovered from the deadly virus. And also 838 active cases are currently being treated in various hospitals across the state. This only goes on to show that the state's recovery rate, which was at 50% a couple of days back, is only increasing by every passing day. Currently, several cities in Tamil Nadu are facing a lockdown. Right now, we are at one of the busiest markets in Chennai. And here we can see that there is intense police deployment and also checking. And all the shops are completely shut, be it the grocery shops, be it the vegetable shops, all of them are shut. And the only vehicles plying on the roads are those that belong to the essential services. Otherwise, this place is completely deserted, especially for a Monday morning. The government has made it very clear that in Tamil Nadu, if there are any violators who are found, they will be dealt with strictly, and that their vehicles also will be seized. Besides this, there are also only essential services that are working, be it state or central government services, and also hospitals and ambulance and allied services, along with their medical stores. Even for vegetables, if people have to buy them, they'll only have to depend on pushcart vendors and mobile vendors who are going from street to street in every locality to sell them. It's not just in Chennai that this type of a stricter lockdown is in place. It's also in place in other big cities of Tamil Nadu, such as Coimbatore, Madurai, Salem, Tirupur, and also the neighboring districts of Chennai, such as Chengalpet and Kanchipuram. With this type of a stricter lockdown in place, the government hopes that lesser people would venture out and the risk of the spread of the virus can be controlled and the recovery rate can be increased over the coming days. From Chennai, this is Siddharth MP, VON, World is One.